So hello friends, today I'm going to show you that how to open Minecraft Pocket Edition or Java in calculator. So first code is for Pocket Edition and second is for Java. So open your calculator. For Pocket Edition, type sine 96 cos 89 shift cos inverse this 56 and 96 equal to, if math error so in your calculator, then your calculator is able to open Bedrock Edition. Oh, sorry, Pocket Edition. So off the calculator, and when you open the calculator, this you are calculator. Here you can play Minecraft. From these buttons, you can move your character, and from this button you can cut the trees and attack. From this you can open inventory, and from this button you can do anything. And for Java edition, type the code 8 sine 85 cos 96 equal to, if this code appears in your calculator, your calculator is able to open Java edition of the calculator. And when you open the calculator, this Java edition, the controls are same. So of this, yes, yeah, I've killed Ender Dragon, you can see. So that's it for today. Like the video, subscribe the channel, and share the video. Bye.